Hey everyone, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the origin, insertion, innervation, and function of the gluteus medius. The gluteus medius and minimus muscles, also referred to as the small gluteal muscles, are part of the dorsal gluteal musculature. The purpose of this short video is the discussion of the gluteus medius, which is seen here highlighted in green. The gluteus medius muscle forms the middle layer of the gluteal musculature. The gluteus medius muscle originates between the anterior and posterior gluteal lines of the ilium, thus entirely covering the gluteal minimus muscle. It inserts with the gluteus minimus at the greater trochanter of the femur. Topographically, their caudal parts are in close proximity to the piriformis muscle, which runs from the sacrum to the greater trochanter as well. It is supplied by the superior gluteal nerve, a branch of the sacral plexus. The small gluteal muscles are the most powerful abductors and inward rotators of the hip joint. A contraction of the ventral fibers results in a flexion and inward rotation. The dorsal fibers perform an extension and outward rotation. Altogether, they play an important role in the stabilization of the pelvis. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!